Up there in Greensboro.
Check it, alright.
There he goes, with the big smoky burnout. Alright. And he laid down a good number. Yeah, he's in the neighborhood. I'm telling you, go out there and take it. Your hand on the rubber right now, your hand will stick to the racetrack. That's how hot it is. With 148 degrees, black temperature. Now there's no clouds up with my help, just for a moment.
What did that happen?
So Doug Roberts, was that Greensboro, Alabama, with you, performing 900 plus. Three teachers under the hood of this high rise. Looking out of the hood. Now there's three teachers, they tell me. Look around, looks like the Jolly Green Giant was rolled by and stepped on it. Slammed it, knocked it, slammed it to the ground. Brazil motor in it. And let's go right there. Here we go. Then we go back. Then we go quick. As he purges the nitrous oxide. Nitrous, one or two things, that thing's gonna go or blow. And he hit about three shots that anybody at his dentist office would understand. What he does. Alright, so here we go. Do we go quick? Do we go fast? That's Robert. Eases into the beam. Coming out of Fayetteville, Georgia. 2002 Chevy Camaro. This is a bad boy. Lavender. Only redhead we got in the group. And he is quick. This car is very, very capable of going fast. Lavender, as I said, we're on a hot racetrack right now. And that performance you just saw, 404, is not shabby at all. So, they kind of figured it out. That's a couple more kids. On that for Robert. You see him get the bottle pressure down. Oh, yeah. You kind of standing over there. You say, oh, yeah, Doctor, just take out all the kids you want. Nitrous oxide. It's some bad stuff. All right, we'll see if we can make it happen right here. Good performance in this hot rod. Really make it go. Doesn't have the cloud cover, but hey. Great tracker warm. Alright. Coming back and turning on the onboard computer. Get that data. Then they can go fast. Here we go. Billy Clevenger. Oh, Billy didn't think he was in the right groove. And his guys are going to set him back up. All right. All right, looks like he's in the groove now. Here we go. We're going to get him in the beam. Turn it on the three-stage lamp. He's ready. You're not familiar with your driver in this hot rod, so here we go. The Pontiac Firebird. Turn it loose. Can we go quick? Got that bottle pressure down. He's ready to rock. Turns on the pre-stage. Montgomery, Alabama. Thank you.
Alright.
That might be a good little wheel hopper.
Fix your name first.
Alright, end it all, Mr. Bosby. We truly checked our ride. It seems we've got it figured out. And I believe we had a little problem last night, they tell me. So it seems we've got it figured out. Evan Hall, the whole group. Homeboy computer comes on. Evan, he's ready. He's set. How about 390, 100 and... We are in player number one. Robot, here we go. Get out of it, guys, right there. He was 105, 60 foot. Was 474. How about a 969? 60 foot. All right, guys, here we go. Put the music.
Yeah.